Hey guys, welcome to another episode of 24 Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24 Kevin. Today we're continuing through what we just mentioned. I have to remember what game we were playing for a second. We gotta go bring this Oracle, all this crap. Yada yada. Keep yammering, let's go. You got another clue, bitch? About a spirit. They speak to me. Well, she is a spirit, so I guess maybe she can't speak to the spirits. Bye. No, I definitely can't stay this way to retirement. Right now he's playing a heel in Tina Fey and Amy Poehler's movie, which is why it could very well happen. Look out for booze, eh? Is everything? Tingu, blah. Okay.
Mario.
There we go. Am I supposed to turn this off now? I don't recall. Anyone know where I'm supposed to go at this point? Because I'm lost. Nope. Yep. See you in a bit, Nitalos. I would have to check it for you. I haven't checked in a little while. I haven't actually been on in a couple days. I've been working really hard. And I haven't checked my friend request in a while either. Worst case scenario, we can go to the back. Anything in here? We get all the ghosts. 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 I don't think I can even open this door until, like, the end of the game. And that really pisses me off. Like, yeah, we're gonna make you run around the outside like a jerk. Seriously? I swear I added you then. Boot it up right now and double check. Well, I'll boot it up after this. Meh. I'll double check it for you, man, but Alright, where am I? I'm pretty sure there's, like, more things hiding here, maybe. I'm probably supposed to find all the rest of the Mario's clues, if I remember correctly. Maybe, possibly. Quit yelling like a little birch.
Mario? Oh, yeah. Mario? Mario?
Did Luigi yell for me down there? Or did he yell for me?
Mario?
I remember there being something down here. I've already looked here, haven't I? Why am I looking back in here? I see you, buddy. Hi! I see you! I hope you're enjoying your vacation! Moi! Shut up, Mario. Wait, I got what's in
there.
Somewhere around here, maybe? Shake, shake.
Mario!
Indeed. Ip, ip, ip. I came on a guru from here.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, where do I go, people? Help me out here. This is a blind run. I need assistance. Don't mind Luigi. Passing on through. Let's get ice. Is there anything else hidden in here that I should know about? Ooh, a heart, that's for sure. Give me a heart. Come on, have a heart, people. Alright, let's see what we can do. this way. I want to see if that happens. That door's locked. And those blow up, so I'm just gonna keep running away. Run away, Luigi. Flap, flap, flap. I'm not getting either of these. Oh. Nope. Goddamn doors. Jerk. Jerk of a door. That's what that is. Alright, where are we? Oh. I can go on that door right there. Injured boy over here. I need fire a loop here. Is there a fire here? No fire here. Load in here. Fire in here. Oh, I don't like that. That's no fun. Fire, fire, fire. There we go. Well, that was easier than I expected it to be. Go away, you oogity boogity. Burn it all down. Burn it all down. Burn the whole fucking place down. Uh-oh, I didn't mean to do it. I swear, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I'm not gonna burn your house down. I swear. Aw, damn it. All these little fuckers are dying, eh? Whenever I see those guys, all I think is Shy Guys. You think those guys are dead Shy Guys? Oh, this is what the hell's on.
Oh, run away! I will eat your face!
Where are you? Where are you? Man, that's right, I should suck off his face. There you go, I thought he was gonna get away again. I was getting very, very upset at myself. Shy Guy imposter ghost dudes. Oh, it's the gropers! Let's go. It could be Shy Guy Ghost, it would make sense. What would the other ghost be? Koopas? Oh, there's a Boo right here. Boo Earns. Boonswoggle? What's up, Boonswoggle? Not letting you get away, you son of a bitch. Oh, I thought he was gonna get away there. No, 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 no. You be careful. Shy Life is on fire again. That can do anything for me? No? Yeah, that's cool, I guess. Did I get anything I could from you? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Oh, the observatory. Why do I think this opens up something?
Oh, yeah.
Your mom's careful?
Mario!
With your nervous laugh, you idiot boy.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Pretty sure the wall gets destroyed here, if I remember correctly. Yep, see? Let's see if I can remember what to do here. Does anyone see the moon there? Oh yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. I remember now. So close. That son of a bitch screwed me over. Popped right out. What's supposed to happen? Two left. I should have gone with my instinct. Should have gone too far right. Jeez. Oh. Come on, you're gonna tell me that didn't hit it. That hit it. There we go. Oh. I swear it wasn't me. It was the one on the man. Oh, there's the Mario star. Mario star. What the hell's Mario's last item then? Run, run, run away, Luigi. We're gonna run away. Cute.
Mario! Mario! Mario!
Mario! Mario! Where are you? I already know where you are. Alright, now where do I go? That was stupid. I missed any other possible unlocked rooms. It almost feels like it's right at the end of this hall. Damn it. I can't burn the photo. Oh, maybe I just gotta turn on those candles. Hey. You son of a bitch. Go, Boogie Boogies. Goddamn Boogie Boogies. Damn it, didn't do anything. Everyone's quiet here. They're all just watching and enjoying, watching me struggle on my way down a goddamn mansion. I don't know where it is, but we're gonna call today's episode there. Don't worry, Twitch, we ain't going anywhere. Anyways, that's all the time we got for today's episode of 24 Kevin TV. For everyone here at 24K TV, I'm your host, 24 Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta go figure out where the hell the next item of Mario's is. See you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Mo!